I'm Paige Stevens, and I'm from Oklahoma State University in the Integrative Biology Department. We are studying the impacts of anthropogenic noise on dolphins.
Anthropogenic is a fancy way of saying human effects on animals. Specifically, we're looking at how sounds underwater affect bottlenose dolphins. We're interested in the animals' responses for this project in the various sounds that we play. So my student Paige has derived some sounds that we think are really important in terms of animal noise in the wild. Things like jet skis, boat noise, sounds that are used in industrial radar and sonar applications. And so the process is about really setting up all this equipment, putting hydrophones, which are underwater microphones, in the water to listen in to what they whistle back when we play them sounds. And we want to see, how are they going to pay attention to these new sounds? Are they going to react as if, you know, this is interesting to them? Are they going to just give us a look and kind of swim away? And that tells us really about how they're perceiving the sound. Basically, through the experience I have with working with marine mammals, we gauge when playbacks should be, you know, a little quieter, a little louder, making sure that the animals are safe as we do the study. Without these types of assessments, it's going to be very difficult for regulators and officials to really make decisions about what's a safe amount of, like, boat noise or industrial noise. And this allows us to ask the dolphins, well, okay, what is too much noise for you? Without facilities like Dolphin Quest, we're in a really difficult position trying to collect these types of conservation data. Nowadays, it's important that researchers work with facilities that care for animals to develop these types of projects in order to help these animals' wild brethren.